Hello everyone. Today in this video, we will be discussing how to extract a number from our string using a RegEx. So before we start our session for the day, I request every one of you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification icon so that you can receive the latest updates and notifications that we keep posting on our YouTube channel. So without any further delay, let us start our session for the day. So first of all, we have to go to our Automation Anywhere. So in order to log into Automation Anywhere, you have to log in with your bot creator credentials. So once you log in with your bot creator credentials, you will be getting this page, that is the home page. So over here, you need to click on the Automation tab. So once you click on the Automation tab, the next step that you need to do is to click on the Create a Task Bot option and give it a name. So give the name to your taskbot as RegEx Extraction and then click on Create and Edit once you have given the name to your taskbot. So once you click on Create and Edit, the workspace area will be opened where you have to drag and drop your commands in order to execute your taskbot and build your taskbot. So from here, the first thing that we have to do is to take a string assign action. So from this drag and drop this string assign action, and in the property section give the string as test1234 and my name is Abhishek Arora and I live in ABC address street number 345 and store this string in an output variable. So create a variable that is vSampleString and then click on Create and Edit. So once you click on Create and Edit, then click on the Save button. So once you click on the Save button, the next thing that you need to do is to go to the RegEx Tools action, and from here you have to drag and drop the get number of matches. So from this string we have to extract the number. So in order to extract the number, the RegEx pattern that you have to give is /d+, and then the input text from where you need to extract the numbers. So our input string or input text is $vSampleString and then store the number of RegEx matches which will be extracted using this pattern in a variable which would be of type number vTotal_match_count and then click on Create and Edit. So in order to see the output of the total number of matches, the next thing that you need to do is to drag and drop the message box. So the message box action will help you to display the value that you want to print. Total match count is -, and then $vTotal_match_count. So if you give it just like this, so you will see a red underline, so which means that it does not return a string value. So in order to convert it to string, you have to use .toString and then a option will appear over here. So just click on this, so it will convert the number variable to a string variable. So the next thing that you need to do is, once you extract the total number of matches, so if you want to extract just a single value from the string, then the next thing that you have to do is to drag and drop the extract a RegEx match. So what extract a RegEx match will do is it will just extract one particular text or data pattern from that string. So let us first see this option. So RegEx pattern with matches is /d+, and then the match number to extract is VTotal underscore match underscore count, and then we will give minus 1. So if you give minus 1, it will just extract a single result. So what we will do is, as of now, we will just keep our dollar V total match underscore count, and then we will give the input text. Input text would be dollar V sample string, and then store the output in a variable which would be of type string. V output data is the variable name that we will give, and then click on create and select. So once you click on create and select, the next thing that we need to do is to see the output, what it returns. So in order to see the output, we need to use the message box, and then we will give the variable as v output data in the message box. So now let us run and see what the steps that we have built is performing correctly or not. So in order to run the bot, you have to click on the run button, and the bot dependencies would be downloaded, and the bot would start to execute on your system. So first message bot has returned is there are total 2 match counts that it has found in a string that we gave. So let us see what is the output that it returns in the second message bot. So it has returned blank. So which basically means that this particular extractor regex match will only return one output or one match from that particular string. So now let us rerun the bot after making the change to this extract match number to extract is we have given just one. So it has returned 345. So why it has returned 345 and not 1234 is because there were in V total match round there the value that came as 2, and we subtracted 1 from this, so which will return the output which is stored at the first location of this match number. So what if we do is, if instead of 1, if we give 2, so it would return now 1234 as the output string from that particular string. So it would return 1234 as the output. So the total match count remains the same, that is 2. And the output of that after subtracting 2 from the total match count is 1234. That is the first match pattern. So now in order to extract the total number of matches from a given string, what we need to do over here is we have to use a loop. So from the loop package, drag and drop the loop action. So once you drag and drop the loop action, in the properties section, what you need to do is in the times text box, you need to pass in the variable that you have used to store the output of get number of matches, and then assign the output of this to a variable called counter. And then the next step that you need to perform is from the number package, drag and drop the decrement action and decrease the counter variable value by 1 and store the output in the same variable, that is counter. The next step that you need to do is to drag and drop the regex tool, extract a regex match from the regex tools package. So in the properties section, what you need to do is to give the pattern that you need to extract. So in this case, we have given as slash d plus, and then the match number to extract is counter, and the input text would be v sample string, and we will store the output in a variable called v output data. So now that we have built this steps, then the next step that we need to perform is to run the bot. So in order to run the bot, we need to click on the run button. So once you click on the run button, the bot agent, the bot dependencies will be downloaded, and the bot will start to execute on the system on which you are running the bot. So over here it will return this total match round, which will remain as 2, and then it will return the first pattern or the first match pattern from that given string, that is 1 2 3 4, and then it will return 3 4 5. So there were 2 numbers in that particular given string which we have taken. So this way you can extract the total pattern matches or total pattern extraction from a given string using Automation Anywhere A360. So with that, we have come to the end of our video discussion, wherein we discussed how to extract a regex extraction from a given string using Automation Anywhere A360. So if you have any queries regarding this video, then you can raise your queries in the comment section and I will be more than happy to answer all your queries. So before we wind up our session for the day, I request every one of you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification icon so that you can receive all the latest updates and notifications that we keep posting on our YouTube channel. Thank you all and have a great day.